My, my, my. It looks like another one's been naughty so far this year. I sure hope he can turn things around before Christmas.
That's it, Santa. Turn things around. Even kids who have been naughty can learn to be nice, right?
Of course they can. Now who's next? Oh, look at that handsome lad.
It's Kane from Alabama.
I wonder how he's behaved this year.
Naughty or nice, that's what Santa wants to know. And how does he know? With these, that's how. This is a portable performance evaluation device. I just call it a thingamajob. When Santa plugs one of these into his Santa Vision, the thingamajob activates and begins to play back all the nice things you've done. And all the naughty things, too. He's got one of these for every kid in the world.
Thank you, Alfie. Now the moment of truth. Naughty or nice?
Oh no, we've lost power again.
Well, you know, we are at the North Pole. Our weather is rather unpredictable.
But that thingamajob, it looks like it's still working.
It is, Alfie. But I can't see what it's telling me because without electricity, my SantaVision won't work.
Well, do you have batteries or anything for the SantaVision?
Of course not. Stuff from the North Pole is always batteries not included. You know, why don't you scoot over to the fitness center? Speak with Spandelf. Maybe she's got something that can help us here.
A fitness center. You got it, Santa. Right away. I'm on it.
The North Pole Fitness Center. I had no idea this place existed.
Work it out! Work it! Five, six, let's go! And one, I can go down. Two, over! Down. Three,
hello!
And up,
can I?
Go down. Over!
Excuse me!
Oh. Okay, now reach! Push
are
it
you
out.
Stand up?
Good! Give up!
Okay.
Good.
Over
reach.
Here! Excuse me!
Good.
Can I talk to you?
Give up. Right now, five. Yes. One. Good. Give up. Yes. Two.
Okay.
Four. Five. Six. And now two more. Now three. Yeah. And reach. Give up.
Easy.
Work it out.
Okay.
Get out.
Okay.
Hup.
Okay.
Up. Yeah. Okay. Goes up. Hup.
Okay.
Just a hup. And over. One more time.
Let's go.
Push it.
That's my hand.
Okay.
Easy.
And pull it through.
Good luck.
And fit, trim and toned, green and mean. And what can I do for you?
I need your help.
I can see that. Did you consider signing up for one of our beginners classes? It's quite basic.
We need your help. For energy. We lost our power.
Don't worry, darling. Once you get in better physical condition, you'll have more power, more energy. You'll look great. You'll feel great.
It's not for me. It's for Santa.
Well, now that you mention it, he could spend a little more time in here, too.
No, we lost power in Santa's office, and he sent me over here, and I just thought maybe, I don't know, I could borrow one of those peddlers or something.
Oh, well, that is an emergency.
Yeah, so I thought if I could hook up one of those peddler bikes to, like, a small electrocongubulator, I could manually supply just enough energy for the SantaVision.
Well, why didn't you just say so? I have just the thing. Isn't she a beauty?
Sure is. What is it?
This is the Pedal Power B12 Electro Bike. It has a built-in electrocongubulator, and the headlamp glows when you've passed the mini flex resistor.
Yeah, the mini flex resistor. What is that?
It's what you'll need to exceed in order to generate enough power for Santa's office. You'll have to pedal quite hard.
Let me at it. I'm ready for the challenge. I don't think I'm ready for the challenge.
Sure you are, Alfie. You're doing great. We're almost there. Keep pedaling.
Push yourself, Alfie. Oh, this is it.
Oh, look. There's our friend Payne. Now we can find out if the answer this year is naughty or nice. The verdict is in, Elf Master.
Yes, sir.
Put pain on the wall of nice kids.
Right away, Santa Claus. Consider it done.
I'm so glad that we finally got that sorted out. And here's a very important message for my friend, Payne. Never give up, my friend. Never give up. And have a merry, merry Christmas.
Can I stop pedaling now?
Ho, ho, ho.